making his way to the ring from the Netherlands, weighing in at 170 pounds, Double A Allen.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
And I'd say he's proven to be one of the most bold superstars the WWE has seen in quite some time.
It's like a switch went off inside him, Michael, and he all of a sudden realized that to stand out here in the WWE, you have to be bold.
Oh, man, the excitement level just went through the roof in this arena. One half of Team Extreme.
The charismatic enigma about to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
And his opponent, representing the Hardy Boys, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
Countless tag titles around the world, a multi-time world champion. Brother Nero truly has done it all.
And I think he sees it all, too. He's got painted on eyes.
For over 20 years, this man has walked the tightrope. He's almost ended his career on many occasions, but he still lives for the moment.
Jeff Hardy is one of the most accomplished daredevil high flyers to ever grace a WWE ring. There is no limit to what he is willing to do or the punishment he is willing to take to snag the win tonight. Don't be surprised, guys, if this Pensacola crowd comes unglued at some point during this match.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Neck breaker.
Raining down elbows. Now trampling the opposition. Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Clothesline.
What impact.
During Jeff Hardy's career, he's experienced great success as a singles competitor. Jeff is part of a small group of superstars who've accomplished the feat of becoming a Grand Slam champion.
Gosh, malicious.
Not looking good for Jeff Hardy there.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Someone's going to be walking funny after that. Speaking of Jeff Hardy as a singles competitor, Michael, Jeff became a United States champion fairly recently to put him in that Grand Slam champions class, something we would have never expected a few years ago.
After an eight-year hiatus from WWE that saw Jeff compete on the independent scene, Hardy returned home to WWE and has shown that he never missed a beat.
Measured up, and
fist drop.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows. The impact.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
That's what he does, keep on the attack.
That'll turn your lights out.
Uh-oh, submission move.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Brutal face buster.
Oh,
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
So agile.
Back now inside the ring.
Knee left.
Jeff Hardy is finding himself in some serious trouble here.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
The charismatic Enigma needs to solve this predicament and do so.
Jeff Hardy, a thing of beauty. Firing back now. Inverted atomic drop, and here comes Jeff. Vintage Hardy.
And Hardy gets going. He is virtually unstoppable. Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick.
Referee in position.
Two.
A kick out before three.
Clearly not enough damage done. Jeff Hardy is just one step ahead tonight.
Just launched. Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot. Hooked up. And face buster. Back elbow.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
That will get your attention.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Boom, right in the button. He's got him in trouble up on the top rope. That's gotta be it.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy. Brett taking acrobatics on display here.
Great athleticism.
The end is looming now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
There's the cover.
He goes for the cover. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
What a match.
Flash!
What impact!
Snapmare.
Good night. What a stunner.
Will this be it?
This one's history. What a win.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Your winner, Double A Allen.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
Oh, there's nothing mysterious about this. Hardy just lost.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Fighting Television Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Without a doubt, a big opportunity for him here tonight, Byron.
Yeah, it really is, Michael. And he doesn't seem like the type of guy who's just going to squander an opportunity like this. I expect to see him push the champ to the limit here tonight.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Corey, some people are saying the champ will make short work of his opposition here. Are you expecting the same outcome?
That's just ludicrous, Cole. I realize the champ is impressive in the ring, but come on. Now, if he was in there with somebody like Saxton, then yes, I'd agree with that. But he's not.
Introducing the challenger. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 200 pounds, Jushin Boy! And introducing the champion from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 195 pounds, he is the...
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
The champion came out here. Uh-oh, submission move. And here's the lockup.
Look at these two jockeying for position.
Ouch! He's one step ahead there. The champion into the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
Up and face first,
flapjack.
Saw that one coming. He's in big trouble.
Power bomb. Oh, what a forearm.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Connected on that.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Hurricanrana.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
This is what he feeds off of.
Bang, nice contact there.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Flying Mayorana.
That's how you impress.
Really just
for the win to retain the championship.
1, 2.
Plenty of fight left.
Wow.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Jumping DDT.
My.
Ooh. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Bulldog.
Oh, what impact.
Straight punch. Spin kick to the midsection.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Boom! What a kick. The champ getting worked over here.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Bringing it back into the ring. Wow. Oh, here we go. Power bomb.
Oh, what a Mayorana.
He's looking to flop.
He wants it one more time.
We could have a new champion.
Nobody uses the full force of their body better.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new Jushin Boy.
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.
wait, wait. Here comes my favorite part.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole!
Listen, you know, I don't think I've ever met a man who likes the sound of their own voice as much as Adam Cole does. Besides you, of course, Corey.
First of all, I resemble that remark, Saxton. Secondly, you should be happy that Adam Cole didn't hear you say that. But I might just have to tell him after the show.
Incredible athlete. Incredible trash talker. It's not bragging if you can back it up.
And his opponent, from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, weighing in at 223 pounds, Don Hawkins.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
Adam Cole is here with one thought in mind to shock the system.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Northern Lights Bomb! Oh, man, what a strike!
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Quick pin attempt here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Double axe handle, brutal. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Oh my, down with authority.
Adam Cole is still undisputed for a little while longer.
Ooh-wee.
In the face.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's taking charge here.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
This could be dangerous.
Powerbomb!
Goes into the pin.
What's he gonna do with it?
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Impact.
I'd like to inform the WWE Universe that they need to remember that Adam Cole has dominated the ranks of every promotion he competed in before honoring NXT with his presence. And don't ever forget.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Oh, that's man. Not right. Somebody do something about that.
He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, hip drop. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
A leg lock.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this. I got right to the gut.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
Adam Cole's got nowhere.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Oh, it'll tear the features clean off your face.
Take a look again at what Adam Cole had to go through. What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
I'll tell you, Adam Cole's never going to be an industry ruler with losses like this.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.